Hi, welcome to Seven Daily Girls with me, Thursday, Sophie May Cooper. So, yeah, that's weird. So, I tried to upload some videos of me, which I recorded on my phone. On the weekend, I went up to Durham to see my friends, and went shopping, and I recorded some us in McDonald's and the Disney shop, and we went to Durham Cathedral, which is where some of Harry Potter is set. So I'm gonna wait till my photos have developed, and I might do a slideshow of the photos, but I can't. The videos won't upload. I'm afraid. So. Sorry about that. Today is actually Tuesday, and I'm not sure if anybody, I haven't seen Nat's video yet, or Katie's obviously, and I've just come back to school today. It's my first day back at school. So I don't know if there's a challenge or a question or anything. If there is, I will write it somewhere in the description, maybe. I can't do my video on Thursday because I'm going to a barbecue, because it's actually just starting to get sunny. Like, I went to the beach yesterday. That was really good. Went on a simulator and the big wheel. It's 20 to 7 now, and the sun is still out. I want to tell you about me and Harry Potter. I have read all of the books through once, and the first five through again. At the moment, I'll show you. This is the pile of books that I need to read. And these three are my new ones that I've just bought. They're a vampire series. Jack, go away, I'm doing a video.
Yeah, get
over. A vampire series about a girl who goes to a vampire school. I thought they were quite... This is my brother. You've all had your brothers on, so... Well, no, like two of you have. And so oh yeah,
camera
so I,
away.
Stop, just go away because I need to do this video. So I thought they sounded quite cool, so I bought them. And me and Harry Potter. I have met that one of the owls who one of the main owls who played Hedwig in the first and second movie.
Metallica!
Oh, stop it, Jack,
Metallica!
Sorry. I've met one of the main owls who played Hedwig in the first and second film. I met him at Harrogate when I was visiting my auntie. We went to see this fair, like a bird fair, and Hedwig was there. I've seen all the movies and I've got them all, and I can't wait for Half a Prince to come out. I've shown you my Harry Potter folder. I collect a lot of signed photographs. I have Bonnie Wright's, Daniel Radcliffe's, Emma Watson's, Andy Rana Lynch. I also collect cutouts and newspapers and things. My obsessions vary. Some days I'm obsessed with Emma. At the moment, it's Jackson Rathbone out of Twilight. And my dad knows the man who owns the Hogwarts Express, and I've seen that from a distance. And I visited Dome Cathedral twice. You see the picture of me and my friend Steph? The first time we went to Dome Cathedral, that's at the top of it. And the corridors with the big open windows and a little bit of glass, that's there as well. And the stairways going up to astronomy, and where Mad-Eye was scaring Neville and everything on the stairs. I'll try and show you some of my pictures. Okay, I don't know if you're going to be able to see this. That's me at Hogwarts. I'll show you another one. I just went there last week and it's all really good. And I just missed them, they'd been filming there the week before, so today's awesome because I've just found out about I'm going to France in the summer with my school, and found out about where we're going and everything, and it sounds really great and I can't wait for that. I've got a new show called The Sophie Show, where I just basically vlog. My other channel, Sophie for Tommy, is just like more my comfort zone, where I can just mess around, do slideshows and chat to people. Sophie Show is more like me vlogging properly. I think this is running quite long, so I think I'm going to go now. Hope everybody's okay, and see you soon.